Race three, the Winter Novices. It's a grade two hand, grade two hurdle, sorry, 2 mile 4 furlong. We are, of course, at Sandown. And Kingdom of Our Lord is up the top and is favourite for Joshua Sutherland. We've got Me and Andre Thesius, Armed Warrior, Baying Princess, Little Apple and Moon High for Thunder Spark, having its first start. Racing. I'll have to turn the heater on in the shop here. It's a bit chilly. Got the hands in the pocket and over the first flight. First flight of 10, that's my coat pockets, not my pants pockets. Just to clarify that. For those of the deviant mind. And doesn't the blue on the second horse look quite striking? Anyway, it's Little Apple. It's our early leader. An Armed Warrior, Me and Andre down on the fence. Between them, I've practiced this word, now I can't do it. Thesius, Moon High, Me and Andre, Baying Princess, and Kingdom of Our Lord. Two miles left to run. And Little Apple walks through that flight, the third flight there, and lucky to stay up. Lost some ground though, it's allowed the Seers to make ground and just be a length away. Now the jockey takes hold, moving around to Me and Andre over the fourth flight. Then we've got Armed Warrior, Moonhive, Baying Princess, Kingdom of Our Lord. A bit of a Bentley sitting there in the centre of the track. Lap to go. This is bowling along the lead, a Little Apple. By two to Thesius. One and a half to Moon Hive, who's about three wide. Then we've got Armed Warrior. Me and Andre back down on the fence again. Baying Princess and a couple away to Kingdom of Our Lord. Ten furlongs left to run. And this is anyone's race. Small field for a group two, only the seven starters. They race towards the fifth flight, past the Ambo. And up and over they go, and the leader jumped that quick. Jumping it poorly there was Me and Andre. Lost ground. So take the sixths. Four more to get over. Seven furlongs left to run. 1,400 metres. Up and over the seventh they go. A nice jump there by Moonhive. But it's still Little Apple holding the lead. From Moonhive, Thesius, Armed Warrior, Baying Prince, Me and Andre, and Kingdom of Our Lord, the favourite. Still hasn't pressed the button. That was a slow jump, that one too, by the favourite. The pre-race favourite, anyway. They round the bend here, and I'd say this might be quite a long home stretch here at Sandown. Looks like 4 furlongs. And they straighten up. 3.5 furlongs left to run, and Little Apple leads from Thesius. Me and Andre making ground now. Moves into a challenging position with 3 furlongs left to go. They got two more to get over, and they race towards the second last. And Me and Andre powerfully running. Oh, it's walked through it and almost fell. Kingdom of Our Lord now gets busy, but it's Armed Warrior, Me and Andre. They come on down to the last flight. Anyone's race. Me and Andre, the neck in front from Armed Warrior. And up and over they go. Jumping it fast on the outside is Baying Princess. Me and Andre and Baying Princess at the half. The favourite can't win. It's Me and Andre in front, holding the lead. Baying Princess. He's throwing everything at it. But Me and Andre wins from Baying Princess. Armed Warrior is third. Yep, no doubt about it. And Me and Andre, Paul Rhodes, picks up race three. From second was Baying Princess, Darren Thompson. Third is Armed Warrior, Leon Van Rensburg. Then we had Thesius and Moonhive.